the original vaccines and the subsequent boosters are both remarkably effective and remarkably safe. If we recall, it's hard to remember back 2+ years, but before there were any approved or licensed vaccines, the CDC, the FDA was saying that they would approve a vaccine that was 50% effective or more. The vaccines that we have, at least as far as the original strain goes, are more than 90% effective. And the rate of side effects is extremely low for vaccines. I counsel parents a fair amount. What I say is that everything has risks and benefits. And for all these vaccines, the benefits far, far, far outweigh the risk.